And here we go with this mixed tag team match. Kelly has the arm. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the... Watch this! Kelly!
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
No, no!
Boot connects with the abdomen. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. What a nasty elbow. You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
And there's the toss.
Whoa! Don't get up.
Watch it, watch it.
Look at this. You don't often see a superstar's own finishing move used against them like this.
The shoulders are down.
One.
The Glamazon's got her.
Glam slam from the most dominant diva in WWE is Beth going for the cover.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
I think she's going for it again.
One, two.
No way. No way did the Glamazon hit that again.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Face first off the Glam Slam.
She's in big trouble.
How awesome was that?
We got a cover.
One, two, three.
Beth Phoenix wins.